Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm gonna show you how to fix shortcuts app issue after iOS 18 beta update. So guys, watch this video to the very end and don't skip any part of this video. So let's get started without wasting time. If you are experiencing issues with the shortcuts app after updating the iOS 18 beta update, then try these steps. First of all, common issues with shortcuts app after iOS 18 beta update are shortcuts not working or running, shortcuts not triggering automatically, shortcuts app crashing or freezing, shortcuts not syncing across devices, and shortcuts not accessible or visible. So first of all, restart your iPhone, because a simple restart can resolve the issue. Here are two ways to restart your iPhone. First is press and hold the sleep wake button until the Apple logo appears, and the second is go to your mobile settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on shutdown, and after 10 to 20 seconds your mobile will be restarted, then your problem will be fixed. If still your problem is not fixed, then update shortcuts. Ensure the shortcuts app is updated to the latest version. Go to the App Store and search your shortcuts app. Search here shortcuts. Wait for a few seconds and ensure if update is available, then update this app. And after this, check for software updates. Ensure you are running the latest iOS 18 beta version. So go to your mobile settings again. Scroll down, tap on general. You can see that there are many options here as about software update, iPhone storage. Simply tap on software update. Checking for updates. Wait for a few seconds, and if update is available, then install and update your iPhone. And after this, close and reopen shortcuts. Open it and then close it. Mean restart your shortcut app and reset shortcuts. Check for conflicts with other apps. Ensure no other apps are causing conflicts with shortcuts, and recreate shortcuts. Try recreating the shortcuts that are not working, and contact Apple support. Visit an Apple store or contact Apple support for further assistance. That's it. I hope guys you are really enjoying this video. Friends, if you have any problem, then please let me know in the comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.